Hi, it's Mickey Pastor here, and today I'm going to show you my Listless Pet Shop minifigure sets things. Well, they're not really, they're sets, but they're for minifigures that are much smaller than me. Like, not the usual minifigures. I don't know what you call them, but let's just start showing. Now, this is the first item set I got. So, to open it, you press this button, and then inside, it transfers into this place, and then there's, like, places where you can put the minifigures. And I got two minifigures with this set. The first minifigure I got was this one. This wee bunny. I think it's a boy. And then this gerbil type thing, who I also think is a boy. And then they can ride around. And if you buy other sets, you can transfer the minifigures into other sets, different sets. So, that's that set. The next set I've got is this minifigure set, and then you press the button again and it opens into this set, which is quite like the other one, but I really like this one. And the figure I got through this one is this little rat guy. I'm not sure what he is, but he's quite cute. And this miniature corgi thing, but definitely is miniature because it's so small. So that's basically that set. As you can see, there's a little couch for them, so you can set up there. Like this. Okay, next set. This is my third set, and as you can see, it's much bigger. For this set, I got three pets. So, I will show you them. Pet number one. I love this horsey. I think this horsey's really cute. And really small. I like it. Wee! Nee, nee. Next pet. I absolutely love this pet. This has got to be one of my favourite miniature pet things that I've got. It's a raccoon, I think, and I call it Angus. So that's him. And final pet, this little guy is my final pet. He's really cute. Well, actually, it might be a girl. Yeah, she's really cute. I really like her. I think she's meant to be, well, I don't know, actually, I think she's a spaniel dog, but it doesn't really say it says. Hi. Thanks for watching and looking at all of my little pet miniature things. If you know what they're actually called, please comment down below. I don't really think I'm going to be using any of these in any of my videos, but I just thought I'd want to show you them. Bye!